There's the smoke effect cell without the fans running. It wants to naturally fall down into the droid, so that should be good for keeping glycerin off our circuits with the fan.